watch on this bitch named Success. Yes.
Never met her yet, but know that I'ma get her and get married, cause she know I've been chasing her like some liquor. Embarrassed, cause she know that she been with a lot of niggas, but ain't tripping, cause I know when I meet her, shit gon' be different. I'm awesome in my office with my feet up like a kicker. They say that money talks, so I'm talking about getting richer. Get the picture, talking money as long as the Nile River. Ain't met a nigga realer till I see me in the mirror. Smoking while I'm rapping, blowing purple out the window. Pockets getting fatter and my circle getting thinner. Race ain't over till it fit. Niggas stepping on the gas, moving fast like a rabbit. I'm the turtle, I'm a winner. Remember, I was sitting just to make a penny, yeah. Slapping bag of cards, all to make a living, yeah. So I had to rob, taking niggas spinach till I repented and I started asking God for forgiveness. Pray hear me, if he don't, I ain't tripping. Get my door and I flip it. I'm a boss, had to learn to keep these hoes out my business. Stay on the clock 24/7, never close. Gotta get it. I hustle hard on my job so I don't go out of business. I had to go out and get it, cause ain't nobody give it. If you owe me no feelings, I'm at your dome like a fitty. Yeah, I was broke, I admit it, kicking and doing for a living, pimping the hole like a pimp. I pit a dick on you and then you. Yeah, yeah. Only a high to me, sleeping on me, I creep up on you like a lie to me. Still the realest shit, I'm the nigga who you trying to be. Holy Spirit, please Lord have mercy if I die in the street. Yeah, my last ex was stressing my mental health, I was smothered, but I could finally breathe. So I got married to rapping, I swear that. Clap like shine right on my star, oh yeah, yeah. Son niggas like goo goo gag gag. Bitch crack on rat tap tap tap. Boom boom crack boom crack crack.
But real shit though, I remember the other day I had broke down and I had to pray. I don't know, I was lost for a little bit, but I had to find myself. You know, I had a little chit chat with my brother, man. God's warrior. You know, and we went back and forth about understanding the vision, understanding a nigga purpose. But it's like, occasionally I be thinking like, my will ain't necessarily God's will. And that don't sit well with me, so I had really broke down. I was going through some shit mentally. Well, I was thinking like, maybe this rap shit ain't for me. You know? And if it is, man, I asked the Lord to send me a sign. Show me that my grind was sublime, you know, and divine. You understand? I just ain't willing to be doing shit in vain, man. Like, I really pray that this shit is what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I know I got a gift. Like, I know this God's gift, you know, manifested through me. So I'm just here to do His work, you know.
MySpace,
I used to have his songs on my MySpace, and my dog Cody on C-Boy, he was like, one of the niggas knew every word for word. He'd be in the room just, boom, listen to Paperboy, that nigga be blown.
See, the thing, I was listening, you know what track I listened to recently?